Okay, what's wrong?
Nothing.
Please, come on.
It's just my whole life I've been running from myself, from everything, really. And now I'm here with you, and I just feel... I just feel...
happy.
Yeah. Sometimes I feel like I don't deserve to be.
Why wouldn't you deserve to be happy?
I've made a lot of really bad decisions in my life. Never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
No. No, come on. Tell me.
Well, you know, years ago when I got mixed up with the Brotherhood, you know, I really hated myself. And I felt so trapped. I would lie there at night and open a portal to the stars and just wish that I was somewhere. Anywhere else.
Show me.
Okay. You know, when things got really bad, I used to think about portaling to nowhere and just going, being everywhere. In the spaces between everything.
Please believe me. Nobody in the underground is perfect. I mean, most of us came here because we needed redemption. That's why even now, I think there is still hope for Lorna and Andy. For all of us.
Are you saying that I should stay here? With the rest of the broken toys?
Always. Well,